Steve Dahl is returning to 89 WLS, and people are excited. Darren Barr says, ah, talentless money and fame whore who should just retire already. Dennis Fossil chimes in, who wants to listen to that jerk? Steve Howard writes, Dahl is old, boring, and way past his prime, if he ever had one.
Oh, thanks, everybody. I'm excited, too.
Steve Dahl returns, afternoons on 89 WLS.